guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Gabrielle and I have an update video for you guys. And at the end of this video, I also will show you how I got this style, because this is not how I styled it initially. I do have an unboxing and an install video on this hair that I have in right now. It was longer, but I just decided to revamp this wig, make it much shorter, and then put some curls in it, you know, to make it look all voluminous and everything. So make sure to keep on watching, because that is definitely at the end of this video. But right now I want to just basically give you guys an update on this hair. So this hair that I have in is the 3-tone ombre hair from VIP Beauty. It's the Brazilian body wave texture. And just make sure to check out my first thoughts and everything in the other two videos. But this hair has been holding up. I've been wearing this on and off for a while now. I'm not dealing with any shedding, matting. The hair is just really good. It's really, really good. This might just go in my updated what I recommend list, because this right here, I'm just like really freaking loving it. But I'm a little hesitant to recommend this hair because of the fact that VIP Beauty is such a hit or miss type of company. So just because my experience with this hair is awesome, I've gotten bad batches or whatever from their hair, just like other people have. So for that reason, I don't think I can put it on my recommendation list. But my experience this time with this hair has been freaking amazing. This closure, I dyed, which I mentioned in my other videos. I dyed it with bleach powder and just the 40 developer. And I know I've gotten questions asking, how did I dye my closure? Guys, it was just really simple. I just put the bleach powder and mixed it with the 40 developer and put it on the hair, and I literally had to watch it, because I mean, it can take anywhere from, depending on how blonde you want it, it can take anywhere from 5 to 10 minutes. So you really literally have to watch it. And so that's what I did. So it's your preference on how light you want it, so I can't really tell you the exact minute to leave it on, but you just have to watch it, because it will change in front of your eyes very quickly. I co-wash this unit like I co-wash all my other units with the Tresemme Moisture Rich Conditioner, or the Organics, any Organics one from that line. I personally like using the blue bottle. I don't know the names right off the bat, but the blue bottle and then the purple bottle. I believe it's the Biotin purple one. But yeah, those are the ones that I use from the Organics line. I do not put any other products on this hair. It doesn't need it. The hair isn't super dry or anything. It's just actually really good. It's really good. But like I say, when you're shopping for hair from AliExpress, especially from VIP Beauty, it's hit or miss, guys. It's hit or miss. All right, so just make sure you're not breaking the bank trying to get hair from AliExpress, because it's a toss-up. Even I get bad bundles, literally. So just keep that in mind when you're doing your research and you're making your decision on what hair to get. But I really, really love this. It was super easy to curl. It took me like no time to do this unit or curl this unit this way. And this hair does keep a curl. And another pro to this hair is that it does wave back up, y'all. Like, I've been curling this hair, straightening this hair over and over and over, and it still waves up. And you guys will see it at the end of the video, because that was the hair in its natural state while I'm cutting it. Alright, y'all, so that's about it. I'm gonna stop talking. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you enjoy. See you in my next video.